today we're going to talk about the proboscis monkey. Ted, do you know the special features of the proboscis monkey?
Yes, it has a big nose and webbed feet.
Yes, you're correct. First, we'll talk about the big nose. The proboscis monkey has a big nose to alert females from danger.
Yes, the proboscis monkey has a lot of predators, like snakes, clouds, and leopards, and gharials, and harp eagles.
Yes, now let's see how the big nose helps. When the proboscis monkey makes a noise called the kerhonk, the noise bounces around in the big nose, making it louder and louder. It's called a resonating chamber. Like when you strum a guitar, the inside the hole, the sound bounces around and making the sound louder. It's an amplifier. That's how it alerts females from danger.
Now let's talk about the webbed feet. The proboscis monkey has webbed feet to escape from land predators, and they also sleep near the river. So when the land predators come, they jump into the water, and they can swim better than gharials and clouded leopards.
So now, today we talked about proboscis monkeys, and tomorrow another day we'll come with another animal. Thanks.